the process known as clearing and settlement. Online payments also have strict requirements for authentication and authorization, but are quite different from POS payments, since the entire transaction takes place online. Online payments don't require the use of a PIN to verify the identity of the payor. Instead, they involve validation of the payment application and authorization of the transaction. First, a customer visits a merchant's website, orders a product or service, and chooses to pay for it with funds from their FI account using the online payment option, such as Interac Online. Next, the customer identifies his or her financial institution and is securely transferred by the payment application to the FI's online banking site, where the customer signs in. Then, the customer's FI obtains the customer's authorization for the transaction. The customer's financial institution sends a message to the merchant and the customer advising whether the transaction was successful. If successful, the transaction will result in a payment to the merchant's account. The transaction data will be provided to the merchant's FI. Later, the merchant's FI will use this data to reconcile the payment and collect the funds owing from the customer's FI during clearing and settlement.